I was an overlord once, you know. Yeah. And, it was nice to have that power. But when you're dealing in souls, while also being a gambler, the stakes are pretty high. And losing a few hands can be more than a little dangerous. So when you're down on your luck, you turn to anything to keep you afloat, even making deals yourself. So I know what it's like to regret the choices made. And know when you can't take it back.